we're so fortunate to live in a place like South Africa with so many cultures in representation. Now, we went in search of something a little different, an age-old martial art, and no, it's not karate. It's a sport called capoeira.
Introduce the Abada Capoeira, no, a Brazilian association for development of the art capoeira, and I'll show you what this capoeira is all about. Capoeira is a Brazilian martial art, okay, developed by African slaves in Brazil. So slaves were taken from Africa, and then what they take only was their culture. So when they get to Brazil, they develop this kind of martial art through the African culture. So, but today, capoeira is more than just kind of a martial art. It's like art form where people, it's a philosophy of life, you know, where children, adults can play. There's an interactive game between two people. It is art. It is sport. So it is music. So it's as our master said, it's one art in many arts. Of course, for kids, you know, give the kids this opportunity to express themselves through the body. I mean, of course, the exercise is there. I mean, the kids get fit, coordination, ability, you know. They get to interact with other kids. And the kids get to perform in public. And then it's good for their confidence. It builds a lot their confidence, you know. And I mean, for adults, there is the exercise, there is the interaction, there is the social part of it. I mean, people learn how to play instruments, sing. So if you want to join capoeira, you just have to get to the webpage, get our contact, and then when you decide to join, you can just come and join any of our classes, you know. So basically it's that, you know, you just fill out a join form and then that's it. We also host our annual event. It is every year we do an annual event, a capoeira festival, where we bring masters from Brazil to do workshops, and we do a grading ceremony, and then we do a show as well. So this year will be on the 1st of November in Buca. And then if you want to come and watch, there will be tickets available at door. Yeah, and then you're going to enjoy it because there will be capoeiristas from Brazil, from Angola, and our best capoeiristas here in South Africa, they're also going to be participating in it.